Hey, welcome back to Noita. I've got the fucking spitter, so maybe I won't do too bad today. There's not a whole lot of enemies here, at least so far. I'm not getting all that much money. I'm really not happy about that. That is certainly one way to get it. Set myself on fire, but I needed the money. Set all the little spider things on fire, and those purple fucks will drop a shitload of money on ya. Ooh, yeah. Okay. I know one of those spells. That one reloads the wand immediately. I have not had that before. There's no way I've had that. I've picked up some wands and died immediately. There's always the possibility I've had it. Pretty damn sure I've never used it, though. Well, I'm getting close to dead moving around. I hadn't even noticed that my health bar and, by extension, my screen were flashing. I mentioned it last time. I've gotten too fucking used... Okay, that didn't really help me all that much. I've gotten too used to playing with some of the mod zone that I've been playing with. And if enemies drop health, I don't really end up having much of a health problem. So I forget, and I really need to be more careful than I'm being. Shit. I need to not be on fire, but I'm gonna be on fire because I've got oil on me. God damn it. Okay, fuck. God damn it. I hate these motherfuckers too, because they end up digging into that fucking mountain. I get blamed for it. I don't like getting blamed for shit. Oh. Alright, well, you died. I don't know why you died, but you fucking did. I didn't find any other wands going through there. I didn't grab as much money as I need. It means I fucking need that wand over there. So I'm gonna have to take one of these. I'm not taking glass cannons, so hatred! I won't get as much money, but I'm good with letting all the creatures fucking fight each other over shit. Give me this thing. Bam! Hell yes. Since I... Oh, come on. God damn it. I almost got set on fire for that shit. I don't really have anything to dig around with. And so I'm mostly doing this as like having to run through and actually kill shit. I would have liked to get something that I could actually dig through places with. But I'm fine, I guess, with trying to mostly just pick up gold off of corpses. I found myself wondering the other day while I was playing this, do enemies spawn in some locations? Because I like a lot of aspects of this game. I was about to say that very wrong. I like one specific aspect of this game, being that as you go through the world, those enemies are just dead if you kill them. But I was wondering if there are some areas where they don't do that. If like the lab or temple or whatever at the bottom before you get to the boss, if that level, because I've run across a few times where enemies just seem to come out of nowhere. I'm not sure if that was a mod or if it was a glitch or if it's something that actually happens. I need as much health. Ooh, and I dug into there with some gold. I need as much health as I can get anytime I can fucking get it. Ooh, what the fuck? Why are there so many of y'all? That motherfucker just... Oh, more hatred. You... The fat one had been spawning a bunch of them in a fight. There's a lot more of them. Holy shit. Yeah, getting the money from this, I'm not catching every single gold nugget, but being covered in slime is definitely a problem for that. Ooh, all of them at the same time. Hell yes. I needed the money. Like, I definitely needed the money. I want to get money in this place, but really, I just need as much money as two rerolls can get. I might just go ahead and get out of here. I don't like leaving that place that early. Ooh, pollen. I might grab the pollen. I gotta check and see about... God damn it. I don't like any... Well, I need that one. So I'm gonna just go ahead and take that one. And then I'm gonna buy this pollen because it makes me likelier to kill myself, but less likely to die. A fucking shotgun guy is accidentally helping them out. I know that they're all a team, but there's no way that motherfucker strategized the way I'm thinking. He was just kind of standing there at the bottom, making the pollen come after him, while the other guys were who were standing up top, kind of lobbing stuff. God damn, he actually hit me. They usually don't get through as much pollen as I've got out. This wand is just not fast enough. I need a faster wand for it. I'm really not getting all that much money. I'm kind of just rushing through this. It's not a good idea. I've tried that sort of thing as an actual strategy before, and it's not smart to do it that way. I'm going to throw all those back into there. And this one's got a better mana charge. I want to use that for the speed of the pollen. But I want to use this top one as like a kill wand. Because if I don't have a kill wand in slot one, I'm going to fuck it up. Oh, hell yes. That is exactly what the fuck I need. I ran into a bit of a trick here. That fucking turret was sitting across from me shooting at me. I guess kind of helped out that, like, I didn't want to hit the propane tank, and that was what I was mostly worried about. But that... The two bots coming up at me were concerning me, and then one of them shot the fucking turret. Oh, damn. That's fucking annoying. I would love to put this spell on that wand. That'd be great. And I fucking need this spell. God damn, I grabbed too much of it. I need it to sort of home in on stuff. I need the wand, and the spells are not... And I realize I'm mostly using the fucking pollen, but that's here. I need to use it here because a lot of the stuff can like sit still, but it can't fly. And later on, I'm going to end up fighting shit that can fly up towards me. So I can't hide behind shit like I will be able to later. I'm finding a lot of just golden pools of blood all over the damn place. I'm also finding a lot of fire all over the place. A lot of these people are fighting robots, and the robots fucking explode. So I'm probably mostly finding the remains of more than one type of combatant. I'm not sure, though. I think some of them are on teams with each other. I really need edit anywhere. That'd be pretty fucking nice. Oh, fuck. You give me two fucking really good choices here. God. I'm gonna take homing. Because it drops any excuse I've got for the other spells that in some cases I really fucking like. None of these have them. God damn it. But, eh. What? How? What did I do? It just... Fucking... The gods are pissed off now for some goddamn reason. What the hell, man? I didn't do anything. I was just standing there. You motherfucker. Well, killing the gods is something I like being able to do with the fucking pollen. So I'm keeping the fucking pollen. Since now I have to fight the gods. Son of a bitch. I'm not a huge fan of coming into these new areas without full health. God fucking... I hate that. I don't like doing it. What I'm stuck with now that I'm fighting the gods. I'm going to enter every new area at lower than full health, almost certainly. Do you know the processing part of memory? Like the stuff that's like quick storage before it goes into short term, before it goes into long term, any of that. There's that like stuff that just happened section of your brain. Mine is not working today, which makes recording something difficult. I forget things sometimes, or a lot anyway, but oh shit, I forgot I did that. That wasn't smart. The acid thing was smart, I fucking needed that, but not the forget, yeah, you know what? I was talking about forgetting, that's really the problem there. I forgot that I had done what I did, and what I did was extremely fucking dangerous if I forget about it. A worm gun. I mean, I shouldn't be considering that, but I'm gonna fucking do it. It causes chaos for a moment. That sounds pretty great. It is a worm, so it hurts me. That's something I wish I had known. I should have realized it, shouldn't I? Ooh, hell yes. Wait, why did I do that? No, that's what I wanted. I love the fucking bubbles, especially with homing. They are, whoa. Oh, you picked it up. God damn it. I should have known that the problem was going to be that if I put down the worm launcher, somebody's going to fucking pick it up. Well, it's actually better than what his normal shot is. Him shooting that bullshit at me is a lot worse. I love that my homing spells can tell if a chest is fucking real. I don't need a fucking mimic biting the shit out of me because my homing spell doesn't tell me that it's there. Though in that case, it had the little water thing. What the hell was that? Water. Water. It had a little water thing above its head, so I didn't have to be concerned. I knew that shit was fake. At the very least, whenever I die in this running? Whenever I die during this run, I'm gonna have quite a bit of money. I did pick up I didn't think I'd actually, oh shit, fucking forgot. The goddamn gods angry, forgot. I need to be getting some bone dust out of the motherfucker before it gets in here. If you can just kind of stay in that exact spot, that'd be very, very helpful for me. There we go. That does make it a lot easier. They get angrier at you, right? It's like they get progressively angrier and angrier at you as the game goes on. How fast is this fire? Ooh, yes. Need that. All right, I'm going to do this real quick, and then I'm going to put that there. And that's still fast enough to do what I want it to do. All right, hell yes. I don't need extra wand capacity or either of those. This is my first reroll. I'm glad to be doing it at this point. Oh, vampire. No, well, I don't have a whole lot of health anyway. I kind of need that. Yeah. I'll take vampirism. Knocks my health down quite a bit, but hey, if I can drink blood and do better, I think that's probably a good trade-off. It's got really good range with homing on. It just fucking drags these bubbles to them. I am running out of mana because I put the fucking trigger on there. But the trigger one's not too bad. If I run out of ammo, I just shoot the trigger thing without the extra spell, and that's not really a problem because it's the same damn spell. These motherfuckers have too much health. It's like a missile robot thing, and it won't fucking die. Well, I say that, and then immediately after I said that, it fucking died. That's this game for you. It does like to prove me wrong. Fucking Roberto. He's got a lot of health too, this motherfucker. I really need melee immunity by the time I get to this point. Basically, always. This motherfucker doesn't even show up in most of my runs, just my daily runs. He's like trying to make sure I don't make it past this fucking zone on a fucking video. Piece of shit. It is rather pathetic of any vampire, in my opinion, of vampires, for them to be licking blood off the fucking floor. But maybe I just hold them to an unrealistic fictional standard of fucking decorum. I've been in this area a while. I was gonna spend like a bunch of time here and pick up just a shitload of gold, but I realized I've got 15,000 gold and I probably won't be able to spend that. I might end up with a couple of good places to do rerolls, so maybe I'm gonna grab this kill, grab the gold from it, and then I'll get the hell out of here. Ooh, that's contact damage. I definitely need contact damage. And I didn't grab the health thing because I didn't want to get shot by this motherfucker like once or twice. Might be more than that, but I didn't want to get shot by this motherfucker a couple of times and end up having to fucking grab more health anyway. My overconfidence sometimes is astonishing to me. The fact that I know that I'm gonna fail like 90% of the time, and then that 10% of the time is when I fucking get overconfident and say, I'm gonna kill him anyway. What's the problem? Of course I'm gonna win. The gods are enraged. Yes, I am not surprised that they would be. That doesn't sum anybody right now. Fucking contact damage, hell yes. I'm down near the temple. I almost fucking forgot to grab the health. Yeah, I fucking need that. Enraged means like a bigger god shows up, doesn't it? I think that's what it means. Oh, fuck. I'm already... I was not prepared to fight two of those things. I think, so far, I have fully lucked out. Wait, why is there an arrow there? Something's shooting it. Something was shooting arrows. That was weird. I was confused for a minute. Didn't know why the hell there was... They've mostly sent melee enemies at me. I was about to fucking say. I said my immediate memory is fucked right now. But they've mostly sent these guys at me, which don't really get much of a chance to do a whole bunch of damage or anything because I got contact damage, which is why I got contact damage in the first place. But also they drop blood, so I can just drink blood and not have to worry too much about it. Yeah, I hate that asshole. Makes you teleport straight to him. Because if you're doing homing and you're doing anything that can cause damage to you, you get fucked up. Well, I don't have to worry about that. If I'm doing something that just hurts them, but also homes in on that motherfucker. I really need that fucking fire thing, but I think I can wait on it. Shit. I hate that asshole. Found me and pushes my plans forward, and I got no choice but to run away. That asshole just kills me. He got through that little spot. I was kind of safe there. Very temporarily, and he's still fucking following me. I think that asshole must be like his job. Everybody else in this place, they've got like their area to patrol, and they stop me if they see me, but they don't fucking look for me. I think that asshole actually looks for me. Shit, and he's right there. God damn it. I really need to get away from this guy. He's followed me for fucking way too far. I know these slopes tend... Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. No! Almost fucking fell in the fire there. I need to get the fuck out of here. God damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Ah, man. I was real excited there at the end. I got a new record for gold. 22 grand. God damn. Well, what did I find? I've never used the worm launcher before. I guess that's not surprising, is it? Got that. And then... Where's the other thing? Well, that was that quick reload. Yeah. The wand refresh. Well, I got pretty close. It's not winning, but it was a lot closer than fucking, 2 minutes last week. I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.